The vehicle parade organized by the UNP commenced under the command of its leader Ranil Wickremesinghe at the Vihara Mahadevi Park in Colombo yesterday. They passed Kalutara, Gaul, Mathara along Gaul Road and concluded their first day at Dondra. Several party leaders also addressed the people.
They boasted that they won't allow the rupee to depreciate if they come to power. But the rupee has depreciated to 183 today. When we question, they say it cannot be controlled easily. They reduced the price of fuel using our formula and are trying to take credit. It was us who reduced the price. We told you that we will reduce the fuel prices according to prices in the global market. A barrel of crude, which was at $80 per barrel, had come down to $58 a barrel today. I think the price should be reduced further than 5 rupees. We take over the government again on next Wednesday and give you that concession.
The parade set off on its second and final day from Tangal this morning. The vehicle parade reached the town of Tissa Maharama by noon and parliamentarians addressed the people.
This is an unending struggle. Sajith Premadasa is slowly making his journey. What you people requested will be realized within 2 or 3 days.
The parade dubbed Drive for Justice then began its journey towards Mahyanganeya.